pint with Bowie in the county bar. It's where I'm going, I'm not going far. Watching the Pints match on the big screen, discussing with David some of our dreams. Outside the shops on DC, David Bowie came out to spar with a newspaper under his arm, biting an orange. He went into the county bar next door for a few pints and oranges to watch the match on the big screen. When it was all over, he walked up and down the footpath outside the shops about 8 or 9 times. He said to me, "This is a cool and significant footpath to walk upon. Pint with Bowie in the county bar. It's where I'm going, I'm not going far. Watching the Pats match on the big screen, discussing with David some of our dreams. There were puddles and small piddles of litter strewn across the grey concrete slabs. Here, there and everywhere. The gale was gusting hard like Irish rap. The guts of a dead cat called Flux Capacitor and Orange Peel were dripping out of a public litter bin to our right, like maggot rain in a snow globe. Rubbish swirled around us. We enjoyed the sober authenticity in silence. All we needed was a old sense of dry ice. A pint with Bowie in the county bar. It's where I'm going, I'm not going far. Watching the Pats match on the big screen, some of our dreams. Smiles bounced back and forth between us until I reached out and grabbed both of her smiles with my fists, stuffed them into my coat pocket. "I've lived here all my life, David. Stop robbing my urban authenticity. You're not allowed to make art out of other people's lives." I punched him. A pint with Bowie in the county bar. It's where I'm going, I'm not going far. Watching the Pats match on the big screen, discussing with David some of our dreams. He wiped orange blood from his face. "That's fine," he said. "I wouldn't do anything you didn't want me to do. But you let me, won't you?" "Of course I will, David." I punched again, but missed. I nearly lost my balance. He put a finger on my head, spun me round and round like a double bass in an early rock and roll classic by Bill Haley and the Comets. When I stopped spinning, he said, "A pint?" "Yes," I said, "a pint it is." Took our smiles out of my pocket, gave them back, and we went in for pints and oranges. A pint with Bowie in the county bar. Watching the Pats match on the big screen, discussing with Bowie some of our